Yeah.
Hey, hello. I got a delivery of about 36 squirrels in here.
Thank you. Now, be gone!
Actually, you owe me about $350.
Well, attack!
Virtual thing either, Marquise. I want a prince. You have to prince. Princeton sucks.
You got a prince, yeah.
Marquise is right. You got a prince, Sam.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, why is it all dark?
What?
What was that? The lights need to come back on. Come on.
Man, that is the worst line I've ever heard, you guys. You couldn't write anything better than that?
Shut up, Bo! You're dead!
Alright.
There are squirrels in the theater.
I think we've established that, Sam.
Overton sacrificed his nuts for us. Don't you care? Oh, man, that is the worst joke ever.
Shut up, Bo!
I'm out of here.
Why did it stop?
I don't know.
Look!
The Squirrel King!
You've fallen for my evil plan! Now all the squirrels will attack you. But you're probably wondering why the squirrels are attacking you. Well, it all started when I was a little kid. I got bit by a radioactive squirrel. The squirrel had very large teeth. And then, with the squirrel, the big large teeth, it sunk into my throat and made me king of the squirrels. I dined with them in the winter, and we became very good friends. Hey, listen.
Listen to me, I'm telling you my story about squirrels.
Okay. Anyways, the squirrels with the bigger teeth are the venomous squirrels, and the squirrels with small teeth, they're really quick squirrels. And then squirrels, they hunt in the winter for acorns.
Would you listen to me?
I'm gonna kill you with a squirrel. So anyways, squirrels in the fall, they like to hibernate, and some
explosion! Sam!
Ha ha ha, he is dead!
Ha ha ha, the squirrel plan is working! So anyways, squirrels cost about $350 per squirrel.
What?
Awesome, squirrels are evil! Squirrels will take over the
world.
And I, the Squirrel King, will be the ruler of everybody! Because squirrels are gonna dominate everyone!
Bum 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 bum.